Hello and welcome to the International University School of Medicine with brief name INSERM. In this presentation, we are going to cover the listing of INSERM at Avicenna World Directory of Medicine, formerly WHO, and INSERM Charter. Both International University School of Medicine Foundation and its daughter entity, INSERM International Medical Consultant Inc. were founded on September 16, 2005 in Bonaire, in Dutch Caribbean. For viewing charter and statutes of INSERM Foundation and those of INSERM International Medical Consultant Inc. as well as other record, please you visit the web page cited on this slide. On March 5 in 2009 and on May 18, 2010, the government of Bonaire Island issued a license as well as a permission and approval letter to INSERM, allowing, recognizing and approving INSERM to establish a medical education and training institute, as well as to set up and to operate medical and chemical research lab in Bonaire. To view these documents, please you visit INSERM web pages described on this slide. On October 10, 2010, formerly Nidra Centurion ceased to exist, and consequently Bonaire Island was integrated more closely to the Kingdom of the Netherlands in European Union. On October 13 in 2010, the government of the Netherlands issued a letter to INSERM Foundation stating that Dutch government is prepared to extend charter to INSERM. To view this document, please you visit INSERM webpage shown here. On May 5 in 2011, the Avicenna Secretariat at the World Federation for Medical Education, WFME, formerly listed INSERM in the Avicenna Directory of Medicine, formerly WHO World Directory of Medical Schools, to inspect the above cited listing of INSERM at Avicenna Directory. Please you visit its website shown on this. Permitted INSERM medical education activities include providing medical education covering pre-med and pre-med program, awarding MD degrees, conducting medical lab research focusing proteomics and genomics as well as genetics engineering, providing healthcare services from INSERM academic hospital. INSERM from all worldwide campuses is providing medical education training to all without international borders. For enrolling in MD or pre-med degree program for September 2011 semester and for the subsequent semesters at INSERM, please you visit its web page shown here. As far as listing and registration of INSERM with ECFMG and at other organizations is concerned, please to visit INSERM via its web page shown here. Thank you very much for your time and I hope to see you again and goodbye.